Here's a look at this day in history. December 30th.
And on this day in 1922, the Soviet Union was established. Vladimir Lenin wanted complete socialization of the economy based on the communist writings of Karl Marx. Lenin promised a workers' paradise, but the USSR became a military dictatorship, an aggressive world power that lasted for 7 decades.
And that's this day in history.